Hello, this is Barely Painted, and today I show you how to connect hard drive to your Android smartphone. As you know, USB flash drives can be easily connected to Android smartphones, but with HDDs and SSD storage devices not all so easy. This is why I decided to make this video in which I show you two main steps. Those allows you to connect almost all mentioned storage devices easily. Without further ado, let's go begin. First problem is lack of power that can provide your smartphone. For example, most of smartphones can provide only 0.5 amps, and in some cases, your phone simply cuts connection when get over this limit. Here I have 500 gig hard drive, and when I measured current, I found that even at the maximum load, it drops below this limit. But why you hear this strange noise when HDD connected to smartphone? Answer is simple. All motors need more current on the start. For example, as you can see on this footage, in moment when drive just connected, we can see spike up to 0.7 amps. This spike caused by motor at the start. And as I mentioned before, majority of phones can provide more than 0.5 amps. That's not enough for hard drive. This is why you can't connect HDD directly to any smartphone. This is not an issue for me and my phone, probably because I use only 500 gig HDD and supplied cable. But if you want to use higher capacity HDD and longer cable, you need to use external power source. For this I found solution. We only need USB OTG adapter that can provide additional power using external source, for example power bank. All of you need simply connect power bank to adapter and adapter to your smartphone. And that's all. Actually no, that's not all, because most hard drives formatted in NTFS and most Android smartphones don't support this format out of the box. We need to do something with this. We have three solutions for this. First, root your phone. Don't do that. Second, install special plugin that gives ability mount NTFS devices. Not convenient and complicated, also not free. And last one, simply format your HDD in compatible format. I choose last one because easy to do, free, safe and convenient. Here we have two choices. First is FAT32, but it's limited in maximum file size, maximum 3 gigs per individual file. Because of this issue, I don't recommend this file system. Second is exFAT. Benefit of this file system format is no limits in file size, cross-platform support developed for our purposes. Now, when our HDD or SSD is formatted, you can connect them to your smartphone using OTG adapter with additional power. First, connect power bank and phone. And last, your HDD. exFAT is cross-platform file system. This is mean you can use your HDD on all OSs, including macOS, Linux, Windows and mobile operating systems, such as Android. Because this file system developed by Microsoft, you can format your HDD without third-party software if you Windows user. I left link on Wikipedia page if you want to learn more about exFAT. I also recommend this file system for all your external storage devices. It should open them like a regular flash drive and can be accessible through standard file manager. That's all for today. If you found this video useful, don't forget to leave a comment, share and maybe consider to subscribe for more content like this. See you later!